Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we take everyday material, show you some science that's at work in those materials, and leave it up to you to see if you can figure out what's going on. We're not going to explain the science for you. The challenge is for you to hop online and see if you can find out the answer for yourself. And today, you're going to need two eggs and some salt.
Now the first thing I want to do here is see what happens when I take a regular raw egg and drop it into a glass of water. So it's clear to see that egg sinks. But now we want to try and add something to the water. So now I want to add 4 scoops of salt to my next glass. So here we go. There's one. There's two. There's three. And a nice big 4. Now I want to stir that up until all the salt is dissolved. All right, for the most part, my salt is dissolved. The water's still a little bit cloudy from the salt. But let's see what happens when I drop in my egg into the water with the salt. Here we go. Drop it in and check it out. That egg floats. And the question is, why?
That's your science scavenger hunt for the day. Figure out why, when I add salt to the water, it makes the egg float. Now you can hop onto some science websites and try to find the answer out online, but I would suggest as a hint to try our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some videos that talk about density. And if you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that in the comments below. As always, don't forget to tell your friends and teachers about our science scavenger hunts here on Fun Science Demos. Science is so cool, especially when you can figure it out. Happy hunting!